Baker with Wilson Electronics, here showing off a new product. It's called the Sleek 4G, and a good way to demo it, we've actually brought along, it's called a Faraday Cage. And I like to bring it to shows because it demonstrates all the things that we run into. You know, it can be the metal on your vehicle that blocks a cell phone signal, or the bricks, or the concrete, whatever materials go into a home that can block that signal, so that, you know, when I put my phone inside of the box, you'll see I've got a good signal right here, negative 86. So really, anything in the negative 80s or lower, going towards zero, that's a really strong signal. When I close the box, what you'll see is I'll actually start to lose the signal. You'll see now it's at a negative 99. In a minute, it'll probably be at about a negative 110, negative 113, depending on how low it'll go. It takes a minute for the phone to cycle. But really what that's representing is, you know, sometimes you can make a call, but you'll drop it in a second. Other times, you know, it's just a very weak signal, virtually an unusable signal. The way our products work is in every situation, whether it's for a home or whether it's for a vehicle, there's an outside antenna. And that's essentially gonna, in just a second when I power this up, act, well, there you go, it's down at negative 116, and now it's climbing back as I turn it off. When I turn this on, the antenna is going to be receiving the signal, bringing it in, and inside the unit, you've got a signal booster that's boosting the signal that's coming into it, transmitting it to the phone using an antenna that's in the padding here. It's a patented design that we actually came up with at Wilson Electronics. When my phone is in the cradle, the phone is actually having its coupling with the antenna that's in the product. And so now, I mean, already you can see that there's a little bit of a boost from what I was getting. Sorry, give me a second to get my screen back up. So now I'm at a negative 76 when it's in the cradle. Well, the main thing that you'll see is when I close the box, the signal is not going to go away. It's going to stay. See, it's at a negative 72 inside the box when the box is closed. And so there, now you've gone from being in an area where you have an unusable signal, somewhere where you're going to be frustrated, dropping the call, or not even being able to connect the call, to now you're able to use the signal booster and have a steady signal the entire time. You're not worried anymore about dropping calls.